G'day, how you going? It's Day on the Game here. Welcome back for some Warframe. We are still with those other people, and we're doing a rescue mission. I think it's Neptune. Get 30 kills. So it's a rescue mission, which means, you know, stealth is a little important. It helps. Hopefully the guy will be a little bit more stealthy than the last mission. Hopefully he'll try and actually do some stealth kills instead of just shooting at the first chance he gets. I get the feeling, though, he's probably not going to be particularly stealthy. What was that? That was a weird thing. It was like some sort of... Hold on. I should probably reload this. Oh, hello. Yes, we killed him. Oh, that's beautiful. Some oxium. Lovely oxium. I should probably check. I'm pretty close to actually building the Helios Sentinel. Is that another one? No! It killed itself. Which means no oxium. We're going this way. So right now, stealth doesn't matter. It only matters when we get to that area where the actual cells. You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors. Okay. So we need to get 30 kills. Gotta remember that as well. Through that. Going down.
You are approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. The bypass is done. Go.
Okay. Stealth engaged. I'm pretty sure my sentinel won't attack unless I attack, or if we get, like, really close. Oh, that's right. He's got a crossbow, so he can actually kill them without alerting people. That's cool. Okay, we look pretty secure here. Okay, we got it. Now we have to run in.
The captive will be in one of these cells. Search them.
There we go. Time for us to get out of here. Apparently it says going down. No, I don't, because I'm not giving you a weapon. Are you mad? Why would I give you a weapon? Oh. Are you kidding? They left me. This way. Oh, jeez. Oh, I see. There was a breach. That's why the door closed. I should really try and get some more kills happening. Looks like somebody gave him a weapon. Here we are. How many kills do I need? Yeah, it's a bit too many. I don't want to waste people's time, so.
The captive has been secured. You've done your part, Tenno. We'll take it from here.
What did we get? Force Spectre. That's actually one of the good ones, isn't it? 3 stars, so... Got some Oxium, that's nice. Don't think the mods were anything useful. Just a bunch of Sentinel mods by the looks of it. Rifle. That's unfortunate. I really need a magazine capacity mod for the shotgun. What was I going to do? That's right, I'm going to check. See if I can build the Helios. Where is the Helios? There it is. I need Forma though, so I'll have to do that at some point. Boop. Whoops, there we go. Alright, let's get started. /62 Oh, now I understand that the chat that the guy said before. He said something about flash. So he was talking to the guy. I see. Makes more sense. I was like, what does that mean? I was like, oh, he's talking to somebody. Okay, makes more sense. So what's our objective here? Bonus objective is use your Warframe ability once. There you go. Done and done. That's a nice little... Aw, are you kidding me? Oh, are we doing another spy one? Shit. Wait, what? Yeah, I was gonna say, I just hacked the system and now it's like, oh, doors are still locked. Okay. It would be smart to... Whoa, okay, that was interesting. I think I'll head to a different one. I reckon that's a better idea. Let me look at the map. Okay, so he's going to B. In that case, I'll go to A. Wait. Yeah. Wait. Okay, I'm confused now. Okay, I think we already have somebody going to A. So, maybe? Yeah. Okay, fine. I will head towards B, which apparently I think that's where C is as well, so I guess we'll head that way. So I think of your pathetic little laser. Okay, so yeah, I'll head to C. So that way we're all going to separate ones, and that way we should hopefully get this done quicker, and with a higher chance of success, maybe. Maybe. Because I can definitely handle my own with my awesome shotgun. So far, so good. The good thing about us splitting up is also the enemies get more, like, they get spreaded out. They get spread out more. So, as a result, I'm not really coming across enemies, which means my teammates probably are. But, oops. Shit. Oh, so that's the downside of us being separated. There's no way for me to help him. Wait. It shows him right over there. I don't think I could help him. It seemed like... Okay, so A is getting purged. Everyone's going down. Right. Oh my god. Okay, let's... Okay, there's a door there. So... Go, 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 go. Wait. There's nothing in here. Is there? No, it's an empty room. Why would you do this? Oh, I see. It looks like there might be like... I'm so gonna fail this. Oh, what? Why are you coming in here? Fuck off. I'm trying to be stealthy, and you're shooting at me. Like, what the hell? What are you firing at? Okay. Okay. Right. So, we got that one there. And that one there. Okay. Yeah, I think I can see. So, go now. I didn't know what to do. What was I meant to do? I tried to hide in the corner, but that didn't work, because I... Ha. No. This is going to end badly. This is going to be bad. Oh, God, this is bad. How am I meant to hack it with this bloody fucking laser going?
It's too late. We've lost this data. You will need to be more careful with
the passwords. I don't know. How were you meant to get through that? Like, I tried as hard as I could to get into this little alleyway here, but even if you do that, how are you meant to get in here? Is there like... I get the feeling... Oh, screw you. Wait. I have a feeling that if I went in here, there's probably... No, you can't go up there. I hate spy missions. It's such a pain. Our one guy's dead. And we've only got B left. So, it probably wasn't a good idea for us to split up after all.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
Oh well. As long as we can get one, that means the mission will be good. Look, we've come across our other guy. Together, strong. Together, not very stealthy, but we haven't been particularly very stealthy so far. Okay. Ah. Oh. Well, that didn't help at all. I'm in. Cover me! Okay, so these come and go. Okay. What? I didn't trigger the alarms.
Looks like heavy activity ahead.
Come on, come on. Got it. Okay, go, 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 go. Fuck you! Why would they put it on the other side? I went to hack it and I was like, oh, I have to go around. I hate the spy missions, man. They're such a pain. It's definitely... That wasn't me, right? I got through that perfectly fine. I got through there and then he must have, like, tried to go through a different way and hit, like, one of the lasers. Because I'm pretty sure I got through that perfectly. Like, that last area. Next thing I know, the alarm starts going off. I'm like, what did you do? Spy missions. I think that's definitely one you want to do by yourself. Doing it with other people, not particularly a good idea. Right, we have 8 available. See, impact damage, chilling. Can I put one of these on? There, you happy? Hmm? Ah, right. You choose, Flash. Oh, I see. Now I understand what he's saying. He's saying, hey, you choose a level. Or something. I don't know. Let me check the chat again. Okay, I can't check it right now. I have to wait. Still can't check the chat. 3 kills within 10 seconds. That shouldn't be too difficult. Oh, is this the spy mission again? He says, I think we need to stay together. Well, I mean, the only reason we need to stay together is if we screw up. If we don't screw up, we don't actually need to stay together. But I agree. Considering how bad it went, I say, yeah, stay together. Sounds like the optimum idea. Oh, no. I needed that. No, I need to kill one more. Aw. Nice, so we got that objective done. I'm gonna go A because usually when you do the spy missions, A is usually the closest. See, we're about to come across A right now, so it's definitely the closest. From my experience, I've learned that A, it generally, oh, this again, Jesus. Okay, so is there like... Okay, I think I can actually stay right here. Yeah, okay. So then we go... Okay. Is the vent open? Yes, okay, so let's... Okay, gotta watch out for both of these, so gotta wait for that to go. Go. Okay, we're in the vents. Unfortunately, I don't think the vents lead anywhere. But this gives us a breather to think. Oh, shit. Let's get rid of that. So I assume the door is already open until the alarm goes off. Okay. Go, 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 go. No, it's still locked. How you meant... Oh, wait. I see. Nice. So here we go up. Oh, you couldn't choose. Could you possibly have a worse time to have an assassin come after me? Are you serious, man? Out of all the times you could do this now? Oh my god, this is horrible. Oh no, something's wrong. Oh yes, did it. I did it. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh. Goodbye. Can you deal that for me? Thanks. Oh wait, this is one of the bad things, isn't it? Or is it? I don't know. I'm hiding in here for a moment. Shield guy, protect me. Did they kill him already? Nope, he's being stupid. Don't fight, protect. Oh, wait, is this one of the... Oh, these are the bad things. Yeah. In that case... Go, Corpus... I mean... Go, Corrupt Lancer. Kill people. Ow. Okay, there's another one. Okay, wow. I'm sure my friendly AI will catch up to me at some point. I think they teleport to you if you go too far away. So hopefully they will help me out. I'm not sure what my other team's doing right now. Oh, okay, so they're failing the C area. I can see that much. Where's B? B is up somewhere. How do we go up? Is this an elevator? Nope, it's a dead end. Okay. Oh, hello. Had a bad time to have to scratch the old nose there. So I'm going to assume my teammates are probably heading my way now. Oh, hello. I could wait for them, but I don't want to. Because I'd rather not have them get in the road.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
I always get the outside ones first, so that way I can just spam the middle one. Ah, yes, this area. Okay, so... I know how to do this, as long as people don't screw up.
Alarms have been reset.
Okay, there's a camera there. Taken out. Right, have to hack it. Okay. There we go. Be careful. Did he see me? Shit. He saw me. He saw me. What the hell? What happened to my health? Holy shit. It all just went. It was like, goodbye. Save the lasers. Are you kidding me? There's three of these things. They're all like shielding each other. There's no way. Oh, what? God. Thanks for showing up, my Corrupt Lancer. Yeah, you're very useful there.
The data we retrieved will have to suffice. Get to extraction.
Well. Thanks for reviving me, team. Good job. I'm not going to use up a self-revive because that'd be stupid. I'm just going to wait. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna use up a self-revive because this is the last thing for today anyway, so. So once again, I was the only one that actually managed to get one of the things. Unfortunately, when you're crouched, you don't move very quickly, and I just wasn't moving quick enough. Okay, you're taking too long, we're going. I ain't waiting around for you, buddy. I'm out of here. Okay, there's some sort of ice specialist. Probably, there he is. Screw you. That's what I think about your ice.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
Burn, baby, burn. Well, at least we didn't fail. I mean, it was pretty much a fail, but I got the first one, and then they screwed the second one, and then I screwed the third one, so we all didn't do that great. I would have been fine, it's just I didn't move quick enough, so he saw me. Bad timing, I guess, really.
Great work. I am pleased with your performance.
Interesting. Apparently that effect. Oh, right, because I have the logo on my chest. That's why it has the syndicate thing there. Somebody said something. What did he say? Thanks. Thanks because we did the mission? I don't know. I'll be done though for today anyway, so time for me to leave. Right, guys, that's it for the episode, man. Spy missions. You gotta love them, right? Mm-hmm. Definitely something that's probably better by yourself, or at least maybe one other person. I think when you start to have like three or four people, it's a bit too many. Unless you split off into like two groups or something. That could work, maybe. But anyway, thanks for watching. Let me know what you thought of the episode with a like, dislike, comment, or subscribe. The feedback is always appreciated. You can also check me out Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. I am trying to do more Twitch streaming. Like, I only do it once a week at the moment. On Sundays. I'm trying to maybe do it a couple more times during the week, maybe. At the moment, I do Sonic games on the Sunday. And what I'm thinking is I might start doing some Super Mario Maker. And what I'll do is maybe I'll do some, like, viewer levels. Or maybe I'll just, like, create some levels and do some, like, 100 Mario, like the 100 Mario challenge thing. But anyway, yeah. Thanks for watching. Until next time, I'm the Down the Gamer. I'll see you then.